This is the Fulbright House Golden Challenge Handicap and Swindy Home, James Shea, Mona Light, D. Thompson, Lexington, Spiel, Vinnie Gerard, Big Fat Truth, C. Beckwith, Lexington, Eric, Vinnie Gerard, Printing, Presenting, Present, Pontypool Racing, Consequenza, Obi-Wan, George O'Keefe, Paul Rhodes, Gecko School, Paul, Pontypool Racing, Nova, Renova, Martin Needham, Cadbean, Roy Coslow, Tullamore, Sloan, D. Friend, Deep Reflection, T. Rogers, Annie Walkers, T. Rogers, River Bounty, Obi-Wan, Strategic Goodbye, P. Foddering, and Trooper, C. Beckwith, and Nothing Much for Ryan Coslow. They're off and racing. Cadbean, the first one out from Lexington Spiel, and so stable companion, Lexington Eric, Squindy Home, River Bounty, coming out of the first. Very bad jump from Lexington Eric, and just knocks it back the field. Nobel Rover on Sears. Thank you. first quarter. We'll mess him up now, racing on now is Trooper from Cadbeam on the light there, racing on now inside now, and Cadbeam takes it up now. But look at this, Georgia O'Keefe now, there's a wall of horses trying to get going now, but it is Cadbeam from Presenting Present who is fighting back in front of the lead. Cadbeam has nothing left to give. Lightning Lexington Speed now takes it over inside the Presenting Present 20s. Georgia O'Keefe 20s as well. First is Monolight D. Thompson, second Presenting Present for Pontypool Racing, and third is Georgia O'Keefe for Paul Rhodes.